they have promised a gift. By this gift, we shall control the elements, crush our homes, and destroy their lands. Now, behold!
Gather her council. Plans must be made. Fate has set its roots in the present. It begins.
Our beloved Tempest lies red under the blood of her own people. Azariah, show them.
Watch now! The last few months unfold. They came across the scar. Gorge Keep slowed them for a time. Long enough for the armies of Tempest to assemble. Still, we could not hold. The worst of the evil from desolation is upon us. Where these dark armies pass, rivers turn to mud, grass withers, trees bend, and the dead rise to fight against us. There is one who leads them. A figure in dark armor, a warlord. We believe he possesses a terrible magic. Its evil aids his forces to victory.
No army can stand against them. No nation can withstand them. The Horde marches on, and soon their boots will echo in these very halls. We must find another way. Whatever dark magic the warlord commands, it must be destroyed. The fate of Tempest now lies in the hands of those volunteers here assembled. Only you, my few, my fearless ones, only you might wrest from the warlord the secret to his unearthly power to steal it away, so that our armies can fight on even ground. Without you, there is no hope.
My lady, do not despair. Hope is sometimes found in the most unexpected places. Yet great evil, such as we now face, can only be met and overcome with equally great sacrifice.